body grows bigger.
Your mind must flower.
It's great to learn.
Cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rocking, a chip off the block of your favorite Schoolhouse, Schoolhouse Rock.
When you look down the street, what do you see? The street is overflowing with a lot of machines. Now I don't mean the buses, the trucks, or cars. I'm talking about the people, yeah, you know who they are. I'm a machine, you're a machine. Everybody that you know, they are machines. To keep your engine running, you need energy. For your high-powered revved-up body machine. Your high-powered revved-up body machine. I'd be a fool if I said that the fuel that we needed to burn was gas. Cause the fuel we use is the stuff called food, and it puts out the power for our machine. You make a stop at the filling station,
fill it up with chicken sandwich to go.
As you start to chew, your body does it, all systems go.
Now that sandwich contains some very important kinds of food energy for your body. The chicken gives you protein, bread, carbohydrate, mayonnaise, fat, and the lettuce has vitamins plus cellulose or roughage. Together, these things help keep your body machine running smoothly.
First, the saliva, kinda like a driver,
move to the rear of the mouth.
But what it's doing, along with teeth chewing, is taking food and breaking it down. Down to the stomach, the food is pushed, the esophagus does its stuff, and the stomach starts.
Look at those moving parts!
As the body machine churns up,
gastric juices operate on proteins, fats, and carbohydrates.
In the stomach, they do what they do. They take out nutrition and use it for you.
When the cellulose in those leaves, you know, will control the traffic flow.
Helps the food to move along so the good stays in
and the bad gets gone.
I'm a machine, you're a machine. Everybody that you know, they are machines. To keep your engine running, you need energy. For your high-powered revved-up body machine. Your high-powered revved-up body machine.
Then the small intestine does most of your digesting by sending all the nutrients in through the villi,
which look a little silly,
but act as little vents. Bloodstream passes, the nutrients it catches, and takes them to the cells you see. You use what it delivers,
and store some in the liver
for future energy.
I'm a machine, you're a machine. Everybody that you know, they are machines. To keep your engine running, you need energy. For your high-powered revved-up body machine. Your high-powered revved-up body machine. High-powered revved-up complicated tune-up fascinating body machine.
Give it the right fuel, high protein, low calorie.
Take it out for a spin every day.